denim trousers and motorcycle boots, a black leather jacket with an eagle on the back. He had a hopped up Harley that took off like a gun, and he was called the terror of Highway 101. When I was just a young boy, I heard a story told about an outlaw biker who was always on the road. They called him wild as fire and free as raging wind, and meaner than a werewolf when he's on a drunken binge. His engine roared like thunder as flames streaked out his pipes, and he was called terror when his bike lit up the night. He wore black denim trousers and motorcycle boots, a black leather jacket with an eagle on the back. He had a hopped up Harley that tore off like a gun, and he was called the terror of Highway 101. He had a pretty girlfriend whose name was Mary Lou, and she would do what she was told to prove her love was true. But his first love was his Harley, and he loved to ride alone, and his second was the blacktop on Highway 101. Rose all called him crazy, 'cause he rode that center line, and he ran his bike wide open just to hear that engine whine. In black denim trousers and motorcycle boots, a black leather jacket with an eagle on the back, he had a hopped up Harley that took off like a gun, and he was called the terror of Highway 101. The story goes there came a night not fit for man or beast, with howling winds and lightning bolts and rain that filled the streets. The fog rolled in as thick as smoke and thunder shook the ground, and way off in the distance came that motorcycle sound. The semi-truck had lost control on Highway 101, and before the terror seen it, he hit that truck head on. He wore black denim trousers and motorcycle boots, a black leather jacket with an eagle on the back. Had a hopped up Harley that took off like a gun, and he was called the terror of Highway 101. He wore black denim trousers and motorcycle boots, a black leather jacket with an eagle on the back. He had a hopped up Harley that took off like a gun, and he was called the terror of Highway 101. He wore black denim trousers and motorcycle boots, a black leather jacket with an eagle on the back. He had a hopped up Harley that tore off like a gun, and he was called the terror of Highway 101.
to me.